Hi guys, I decided since that object lockdown camp was so fun, I decided to do my very favorite characters of all time. I'd like to show you the cover. So, here they are. Now, despite 29th, Umbrella. OMG, Umbrella, you are a very big jerk to Yarn. This is why you deserve last place. Moon, why are you such a jerk to Sun? Hate. Sherry, he talks backwards too much, and I hate backward talking. 26. Snowboard, she is very bossy, and sounds like Pin from the FDI. But in other words, Pin sucks! 24. Pumpkin. Well, duh. He made the team lose every single episode. But hey, I like pumpkins, so I decided to put him even farther. I meant that pumpkin was on 25, actually. 24. Skateboard. The fact he got eliminated. Neutral. 23rd. Bottle. Bottle's a jerk to Milky, but hey. I like bottles, so I had put her into the neutral list. 22nd. Notebook. Well, Notebook's too lazy and is the developer. 21st. Limey. Well, he was the first because he was the second one eliminated. I hope he rejoins. I hope Skateboard gets last place because even though I still like him. 20th. Sun. Why I put him in the neutral list is because Sun is too bright. And I dislike brights. Light. 19th. Teapot. Well, I like teapots for tea parties. 18th. Can. Yes, cans are good, but I hope he stops being a jerk. If he'd be nicer in season 2. He even didn't die in one of the challenges. Still. If you hate him, I will respect your opinion. Please don't kill me for this. Number 17. Stop sign. Well, stop signs tell you to stop. And I know that's why you're bossy. That's how I figured it out. Love. 16. hot sauce. I do not know why some people hate them.
15.
Yarn. I do not know why people hate her. By the way.
14.
M&M. Wow. You have of the music in.
13.
Drugno. Well, I do like dragons, but dragons do not assist Steven. I think that's why he quitted. And dragons are not even objects, but I still like him. But I wanted him to come back.
Twelve.
Bucket. I did like a bucket, and even though his friends with M&M was good.
11.
Dollar George. I love it when he's just like Yang Yang, but they do not argue. Why do they attached to each other anyway? We're down to the top 10. The Giant Door, Balloon, Berry, Grassy, Circle, Acorn, Paint Palette, Sun, Notebook, Nope, not Sun or Notebook, Diamond and Banana. I adore all of those 10. So, now, adore 10. Grassy, he is so swag.
9.
Paint Pop, he is liked by the viewers. It's Wiggle Jack images. It's Wiggle Jack's images. Image. So, now, this is my favorite character in the Alliance. It's down to the final 8. And Bear, Recircle, Acorn, Cone, Milky, Diamond, and Banana are in it. 8th, Cone. Yeah, I do love Cone.
7th,
Milky. I do like Milky. She is so good.
6th,
Balloon. I cannot. This is my number one favorite eliminated contestant. I cannot believe he got eliminated. Now for my top.
Number 5 is going to turn green. Number 5.
Top 5th, Diamond. Her friendship with Teapot was so good. And I really love Diamond.
Number 4.
4th, Circle. Yeah, he is amazing. They do like Circle. 3rd, Barry. Yeah. What so nice you are, Barry. You are amazinger than everyone except Acorn and Banana. Now we have Acorn and Banana. They're my top 2 favorite. Now let's see who my favorite is.
Before we get there, I'll give 2nd place Pink.
Let's see the ranking. Now, my favorite is that's all for now. If you want to show up yours, then I will show you what. And I will, if you want to show up, if you want to give your or top 29, you can comment down below and show me them. So, bye.